I had experienced a life crisis where I was like sitting in my room alone, thinking about life, about the meaning of life, and it needed courage from me to be able to consider myself as an atheist and there is no God.